Hope you enjoy it.
Don't see love song.
a recently composed piece by the fiddler Miles Maguire. It was a waltz that he composed for his wife Genevieve, and he called it Genevieve's Waltz. And we'd like to thank Karen Tweed for input into the previous tune, and she had a hand in this one as well. We can spot it.
And the idea is that you shrink the fibres by passing it around, and it's kind of a boring, well, hard work, I would imagine, and they used to sing songs while they were doing it to kind of pass the time, and we're going to sing one of them for you now. You can't rent the paper table, and the urine's in between. But we'll have a go at the song anyway. We learned this one from Christine Primrose.
One, two, three, four. anymore.